Hello, my viewers. Welcome to the final part of my Shark Tale playthrough. That's right, I'm going to be playing the last five chapters of the game. Here I am at chapter 21 called Get Ready to Rumble. This chapter here is based on the scene where Oscar and Lenny stage a fake fight on national TV. And this is also the final fighting chapter of the game. And I think it's obvious who you're fighting here. In fact, the main mission says, it just says defeat the shark. Shouldn't it say defeat Lenny? But yeah. The bonus mission is to finish with 100% of the green health bar, which I might be able to do. It won't be easy, though. The elite mission is definitely harder to do. I doubt I can do that one. But here we go. Let's do this, Lenny. Give me everything you've got. Now, Lenny definitely attacks the most frequently out of the, you know, since, you know, even more frequently than the eel and the hammerhead shark. I wonder if your father is watching right now, Lenny. Okay, combo meter's full. Come on, come at me. Oh boy. His burst health bar is out.
My landlady hits harder than you.
Yeah, you said that before, Oscar. Oh boy.
Think I found a card at that time.
You're one heck of an actor, Lenny. I tell you. No, not even close. Again. Oh god. Dodged the wrong way. Oh boy.
Whoop, there it is. You can hit the
ha, you missed. Come on, just take some more hits. Your yellow bar's almost drained. Oh boy.
Need to do something about
come
that
on, Lenny,
right.
You can do better than that. Even though you're a vegetarian, you know. Second health bar is out. I may have this. Oh, he's doing that super attack again.
Like a rented mule fish.
And you've missed. Nice try, Lenny. Oh, come on. Just build the combo meter again. And I dodged the wrong way again.
Oh, so close.
I must regain health. And, okay, I better not do that right now. Come on, just take a hit. Oh my god, I can't hit him right now. There. I'm afraid I'm gonna have to do more taunting than punching here.
Great white. You're gonna be a great black and blue soon.
Yep, I bet. Okay, I'm back at full health. Oh, come on.
Lady hits harder than you. All show, no go.
Yep. You said it, Oscar. All show, no go. Well, you took quite a lot of hits right there. I could definitely pass the bonus mission at this rate.
Ha!
Yes! That's it for the final dance, I mean, fight mission. Did I really just say dance at first? My bad. Okay, I definitely didn't pass the elite mission, but... Okay, somehow I didn't pass the bonus mission, even though I'm pretty sure my green health bar was at 100%. I swear to God, I should have passed the bonus mission right there. Okay, so I went back and replayed chapter 21 and at least completed the bonus mission. I actually managed to get through at 100% of the green health bar that time, and unfortunately I forgot to record that moment, but you do see right there that I completed that bonus mission. Okay, so now I'm ready to play chapter 22. And my God, trying to get that bonus mission done, it took quite some time, and that was definitely the hardest fighting mission. But now, here I am at chapter 22, a shark by any other name would smell as fishy. Boy, that's a long chapter name. So the mission is to get four parts for Lenny's dolphin disguise. The bonus mission is to complete it under 300 seconds, and the elite mission is to collect 180 small pearls. Both the bonus and elite mission are easy to do, but not so easy to do both of them in one sitting. So I'm going to be playing this chapter twice. The first time I'll focus more on the bonus mission, and the second time I'll focus on the elite mission. Oh, and guess what? The paparazzi is back. They want to try to expose you as a fraud again. Except this time, you're allowed to have your picture taken twice. Just don't let it happen three times, or else it's game over. There are hiding places. However, when you hide, these girlfish will swim by and force you out of your cover. So there I just got the first part of the costume, which is tape. And of course, I think you can use the buildings to hide as well, from the paparazzi. The second part isn't here, and Oscar was right at that building at the start of the chapter. Why couldn't he just go in there right away? Okay, so he just got the paint to make Lenny look more blue than black.
Two parts of Lenny's costume done. Now, let's see.
The next
Two
one.
parts of Lenny's costume
Okay, you
done.
gotta go pretty far.
Let's see.
Sorry, ladies, but the shark slayer is busy right now. Oh god, jellyfish. Oh crap. I tried to avoid at least. No. Okay, here's the next destination. I just got the third part, rubber bands. And I nearly got my first picture taken right there. I already did, Joe. What, were you too blind to see that? And the last destination is just around here. Oh, come on, hide.
Slippery as an eel.
Come on, girls, quit blowing my cover. Oh, look, there's Fish King. And that's exactly where you need to go last. Wait, warehouse? I thought this was a restaurant. I mean, it said Fish King, didn't it? Yeah, see? I would have assumed that'd be a restaurant. You know, like Burger King is. But I just completed chapter 22. But now, I'm gonna replay it again so I can get the 180 small pearls, so be right back, guys.
Oh, come on. This is
it was here a second ago!
Yes, that's it. That's the elite mission. Okay, that's everything for chapter 22, and I just did it. I completely maxed out the fame chart. I am now Oscar. Huh, who would have thought I...
Yo!
Oscar, it's Sykes.
Sykes!
Alright, I got a hot project hooked up for you, kid. Reef City's biggest beverage company wants you to be their new spokesfish.
Sweet!
Yeah, and refreshing, too. Look, I need you to get down to Times Square right now. They're set up to do this thing later on this afternoon. Good luck, kid. You're the real thing now.
Wow, Oscar, the real thing. Even though he's still a fraud. He still lied about killing Frankie. But I was gonna say, who would have thought I finally get to the very top of the fame chart after completing chapter 22? So, the real thing is the final dance chapter of the game. And that also means that it's the hardest one. There will be a ton of multi-arrow moves to do. And many of them will be pretty close together, so yeah, you could probably wish me luck at getting at least 75% here. Oh, and also, this is my second to most favorite dance chapter because the song that plays here is Hey Baby by Motion Worker, another really funky song. So I may still have fun with this one. Here we go, playing the final dance level.
Ah, here is our famous fish, the Shark Slayer. Hmm? You are very lucky to be part of film history today, mon ami.
Right. What do you need me to do?
You will represent the eternal struggle for water movement. Your fins will symbolize the very freedom of the soul of all the fish. Got it? Say okay? Yeah? All right, say. Hey, where's makeup?
Is the makeup really necessary? I just want to pause real quick and show you that, yeah, see right there? At the very, well, technically it's the bottom of the chart, but Oscar is the highest ranking. So, I'm really happy to actually made it to becoming Oscar. But here we go. Oh yeah, this song, it's pretty good. Very good. Really enjoy it. How can you not get jiggy with this song? You know what I mean? Does this look difficult or what? This final dance level definitely requires supreme concentration. Almost over. Oh boy. I hope I did good enough. 90? Oh, wow. I actually completed the bonus mission here. Ha. Who would have thought? Didn't think I'd do that good to at least complete two missions here. So, that was the final dance chapter. And if, yeah, you could probably tell already how hard it can be. I mean, you saw how many moves I missed, but yeah, I'm just glad it's done. Only two chapters left before the game is over.
Yo!
Oscar! Oscar, you gotta get down to the whale wash. Angie's missing. It's terrible!
Oh, boy. And I think I know exactly what happened to her. Chapter 24 is a case of forsaken identity. It's pretty much the final race chapter of the game. Although it also involves being chased by a shark, which is Don Lino, of course. And that's the main mission for here. The bonus mission is to not break any sewer gates, and the elite mission is to finish with 7 or higher distance bars left, which can be fairly difficult, but, well, who knows? I mean, who knows whether or not I can do that one.
Oscar got what was coming to him. Can you believe that he would snub me for that bland Angie girl? I figured that turning her into the sharks was doing him a favor. It's too bad that they arranged that sit-down with the 5 families to work things out, or things might have turned out a little more interesting.
This is never gonna work!
Don't worry, everything's fine. You just be cool now. Remember, be the dolphin.
Sure, I'll admit, I went a little overboard, but he's my son, my own flesh and blood. How could he make me lose face like that in front of the other shark families? And that Oscar. All I remember is hearing the other Dons laughing and then seeing red. Everything after that is a blur until the whale wash.
I told you it wasn't gonna work!
What were you thinking? You know Lenny's a vegetarian!
Can we discuss this later? In case you missed it, there's an angry 4-ton killing machine on our tail!
Yeah! Press the brake button while turning to build boost for a power slide! Let go when you're ready to fly!
Joe, I've known how to do the power slide ever since the first racing level. You're really telling me that right now? You know, especially this late in the game? Okay, so it's time to avoid Don Lino at all times.
You turned my son into a dolphin! What did I ever do to you?
I'm not so sure.
Oh, that was a nice place for a picnic.
Oh god, obviously you want to avoid those falling rocks. Oh crap, come on, don't get stuck. Just keep your bum on that acceleration button. Screw you, Don Lino. You're not catching any of us. Also, you saw that Angie was also holding on to Lenny, but she's gone now for some reason. It's just Oscar and Lenny. Oh god, something's slowing me down for some reason. I don't even know what it is.
I think he's getting closer!
As a matter of fact, he is Lenny, so we definitely gotta get the lead out.
You're gonna regret the day you ever became a shark slayer!
Yeah, well, little does Lino know that Oscar lied about— Oh, no. Oh, this is so not good. Oh, god. You know what, I think I'm gonna restart because I was pretty close to failing right there. And yeah, you just saw what happens when Lino is really close to you. You see his teeth chomping at the screen, and it's kind of terrifying. And I'm not even so sure how you're supposed to avoid those falling rocks easily. Okay, so we finally got past all those falling rocks, so there's no need to worry about them anymore. And now here we come to the part with the sewer gates. To avoid breaking them, you just gotta hit these big lock buttons right here. And as long as you don't miss any of them, you can probably pass the bonus mission with no problem.
Hey, maybe I could be the comm. That's it, be the comm.
The elite mission is definitely more difficult to do. I mean, I only have 2 distance bars left on me.
Get back here, you
are, and I just remembered that I still have the dodge buttons. You can just use those to hit the lock buttons as well.
Stop and talk it over with him?
We already tried talking over with him, Lenny, and it didn't work. So why bother trying again?
You turned my son into a dolphin! What did I ever do to you?
Come on, hit it.
Yup.
Oh man, only 1 distance bar left. Oh, but I'm right at the end. Okay, that's it for chapter 24. Only 1 chapter left. Okay. Okay, so there was no cutscene after that. But now, the final chapter, called Building a Better Shark Trap. And this happens to be another chase chapter. It's exactly the same as in chapter 1 and, I forget which chapter was the one with Frankie, but yeah, it's just like those 2 chase chapters. So the game started with a shark chase, and now it's going to end with one. And I think it's obvious what shark is going to be chasing after Oscar. Let's do this. There's Don Lino. Let's see how much better he can do than the red-eyed shark and Frankie. Oh, and keep in mind that Lino definitely drains more health. He drains the most health out of you out of the other 2 sharks. And that means he also... he also attacks the fastest. And I hate having to react fast, you know. Oh, Lino, you're really sucking it up right now. Apparently I was wrong about you doing better than Frankie. Up, left, down, left, and I just got hit. Then it's down, left. Then it's right, up, down, right. Left, right, down, left, up, down, right, left, and that's it. Ha, that was it. The final chapter was that short. And I at least completed the bonus mission, so... And it wouldn't even have mattered if I didn't complete that one because I'm already at the top of the fame chart. But yeah, the game is done. Let's watch that final cutscene.
And in other news, famed shark slayer Oscar captured more than our hearts today when he brought the rampage of notorious shark boss Don Lino to an abrupt halt at Sykes Whale Wash. Details are sketchy, but a prolonged and frantic chase through the streets of Reef City ended with Oscar trapping Lino in the machinery at the whale wash, subduing the Great White. Showing that he was more than just a pretty face, Oscar negotiated a reconciliation between the estranged father and his prodigal son, Lenny, shown here in an underwater press database photo. Word from the Lino camp is that Reef City can expect to see a more socially conscious face from the shark population in the future. More details at 11.
Okay, so here we are at the end credits. So that right there was Shark Tale, the game. It's a decent movie-based game, I have to say. I do enjoy it quite a lot, the same way that I enjoy the movie. The dance levels in this game, they may be difficult, but they're not impossible. Although, if you played this game as a kid, you probably would think that they are impossible, but they're really not. You just gotta be sure when to hit the directions. Yep, like you gotta hit them at the right time when the arrows reach the bottom. I can tell already that this song here is copyrighted as well.
Raise it up all day, raise it up all night.
We'll rock the beat to the street. Let the fish rock the mic.
Yo, crank up the bass and turn up the treble. We about to have a party well below sea level. Got my homies representing from the H2O. They give me fin, I give it back, it's called Squid Pro Quo. We be raising, misbehaving, rolling all night long. And the party gets so hot we nearly fried the prawn. The seahorses boogie and the crabs all be pouting. And no doubt you know we got the trout to turn the party out.
Okay, so here is the voice cast list. I mentioned before that Bill Lamar voices Oscar. And yeah, see, that's proof that none of the same voice actors from the movie reprised their role. Get eaten up by all the sharkies like their escargot. Well, it was 6:30 when I saw some funky bait. Guess he missed the sign and saw that said no invertebrates. But when he shook the hook and he took the dance floor, he squirmed and did the worm like no one's ever done before. The stingrays kept stinging and the blowfish blew, and the starfish were just chilling with the oceanic crew. The trumpet fish trumped and the porpoises posed, while the lobster shook their tails till the joint was closed. Now all the salmon come to visit from way down stream, just to hear the holy mackerel tabernacle scream. Raise the reef, raise the reef, raise it up real high. Raise the reef, raise the reef, raise it to the sky. Raise the reef, raise the reef, raise it up real high. Raise the reef, raise the reef, raise it till we're dry.
Yo, it's insanity with the manatees. I be cold chilling, eels be illin'. I was busy getting fly with the octopi. You don't hear me though. I gave a sea cucumber my number.
Look at that picture of Lenny and Lino. Pretty nice, I have to say. Them being father and son again. Even without Frankie. Oh, and the end credits is over. That was fast. Have a time. Okay, that right there, that was the cutscene that you get when you fail the first dance chapter of the game, and for some odd reason it plays right after the end credits, and I don't even understand why. Okay, so before I end this part, I might as well show off what the extras are like. Oh, and in case you can barely even hear it, the song that's playing right now is Summertime by DJ Jazzy Jeff and the Fresh Prince. I have that song on my phone as well. So the extras, it's really just, well, you got concept art for the characters and such. And I also mentioned before that not only do you need enough pearls to buy the extras, but you need to have a good enough ranking on the fame chart. Like this one right here for Luca, you need to have Oscar on your fame chart. Who's Ira? Wait a minute, isn't that Don Feinberg? You know, Peter Falk's character? For some reason, he's named Ira here. And there's Luca, the octopus. In fact, I always wondered why Luca and Don Feinberg didn't appear anywhere in the game itself. I mean, they do appear as extras and even on the title screen, but not in the game itself. That's kind of odd. I'm not really gonna show off everything here. I mean, there's no telling whether or not I have enough pearls to buy everything. This right here is where you can buy all of the cutscenes in the game, including all of the failure cutscenes that you get. And like here's the one from Chapter 3 that we already saw after the end credits. And you can even buy a bunch of music, including the game's original music and the copyrighted songs that you heard throughout the playthrough. So that's kind of interesting. But, yeah, like I said, I'm not really going to show off all the extras here. Well, that's going to be it for my playthrough of Shark Tale, the game on Xbox. Some people like the game, like I do, while others hate it, mostly because of the dance missions alone, but... Okay, well, that'll be it. Thank you all for watching. I will see you later when I choose what game I want to play for my next playthrough. Bye, guys.